Hello everybody, welcome back to more Stoneshard. If you haven't already, please hit that like and subscribe. We're a new channel, so it all helps. Last time we played, we did some exploring that weird time dungeon, or whatever it was called. Timeless dungeon, or timeless burrows. It would be a good place to farm, I think, if you found it earlier on. But we're just going to continue on and clear out this area and see what we can find. So let's see where we're at. Here, alright, so we're looking, go straight across already. Let's not waste any time in here. Switch and see what we got. Gonna try to clear all this out because we have a backpack full of stuff, so. Let's go. Looking to go up one and then over. Yeah, the idea is this way. Something's going on here. Hard to walk around. Oh, that's what was going on here, huh? Thought I killed dudes. I'm here for these berries. Don't mind me. Yep, just want them berries. And the experience. Let's go down and check that out. Not seeing a lot in here, huh? Must be a location here. Not getting nothing. That's weird. I'm sure it's... Oh, there we go. Really? All right, did we get it? That had to have been it. Underground, whatever that is. Oh. That'll teach him, huh? That worked. Drink some water that we got from the pond. Heck yeah. Nice encampment. Or hunting ground. Huh. Not seeing a hunting ground or whatever it was saying. Well, there's the hunting ground. Easy enough. Not really much to it. But that's okay. We're just here to clear out the area anyways, so... good, right? Got the encampment one down and over. We're gonna go check that out. Right here, yeah. Slow walking here, seems like there's something going on. Yeah, I'm always taking these. I need to eat this. There we go. A little bit better, right? More room. More wolves. Always more wolves. Alright. Easy win, easy win. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, he's real close. Gonna have to get him away from us a little bit. Thank you. Jesus. So screwed. Oh, look at this dude. That's unfortunate for that guy. He tried. You did, sir. You tried. Did, huh? Well then, looks like we have a long trip. It's 3 experience away. 3. Not really sure what I should put the points into. What do you guys think when I level up? Because I already have a couple of points sitting there. Yeah. I don't know. Oh, that's pretty good. We're gonna be running forever, so. Thinking athletics, maybe. Combat mastery. Can I be a combat master expert, whatever, with a shovel? You guys have any ideas? Write them down in the comments or something. Give me some ideas here. I'm not really sure. All I know is it's gonna take about 45 minutes. No, I don't know. It's gonna take a while to get back. That's for sure. Look at all the garbage we got on us, too. It's a pretty cool crossbow, though. If I was going to use the crossbows, right? The map looks great. Nice and clear. At least on that side, you know? Get thirsty in the rain. Weird, I know, but you know, it is what it is. Also, after we get back, I figure we got reputation we gotta do, right? Get the reputation maxed out. And then I'm gonna wanna go beat up that troll, right? Which I don't think should be too bad. We're getting back pretty smoothly though, which is great. Definitely a good thing. Oh, something going on here. Let's just zone it out. There we go. It's much smoother. Yep. Better make sure. No reason not to. Figure now we can gear up to go fight the troll. I mean, that seems like a good idea, right? Still. Reasonably uneventful long run home. Back. That's so satisfying. Look at that map. It looks amazing. Ain't much left to explore here. Soon we'll get new zones. New boat zones. Travel by boat. I'm ready. This makes me think, should we save our points? Because what happens if we like playing the game, right? And then, like, an update comes out, and they're like, oh, here's a bunch of Cryomancer books. Or something like that. And it's like, well, if I already have the points and the skills, I can make sure I put everything into where it needs to be, and then I get those skills real fast. But I guess it doesn't really matter. It's going to conflict with this character anyways. So it would most likely be a starting a new character type of thing. Now, this is once again under the assumption that this is where the card is. I don't know if it's here or not. I don't remember. I believe it is. But I don't know. I'm not positive. It has some pretty good stats on that thing. Pretty good indeed. What is it next to me now, right? Yeah. All right. Oh, man. I don't know how many hours or time we were out there, but this will be the first time we've been back into a town in a long time. Which is good. That means we did a pretty good job at stabilizing our food and dealing with all that. We got water while we were out. Yeah, right there. But we knew what to look for, so it went well. Looks like everything's closed down. So, what we're going to do is get some sleep while we can. Alright, let me see. So hard to walk around in there when they first go in. I feel like they just wait. Wait to stand there at the door waiting for you to go in so they can crowd through it like that. Like, what am I supposed to do? There's no way. I can't walk. I had to leave again. Alright, they're all going to bed. I was like, are they going to bed or to open up shop? They're going to bed. So that means we're going to bed too. So, get that, yeah. I'll buy the pancakes and I'll buy it. Oh, I won't. I don't have any room. Here, take this. Take this. And that's good. It buys us some space. So yeah, there's our map so far. Looking pretty good. Nice, almost the whole thing. We gotta get this spot here and up here a little bit, and then that should be the end of it. We're gonna go through the water if we wanna clear that out, but I mean, I don't know why, but a few other places to check out. Up around here, yeah, we can go to Rouse and then hook our way around like that. Seems like a good idea. And then we'll gear up for the troll. I mean, we don't have anything else to do. We're in pretty good shape. I think we're ready to do that. We have some good stuff. That's a nice one. But I can't say no to that magic on mine. No, I can't. And we have more supplies over here. Perfect, just a ton. I don't remember what this is. Alright, well guys, that's going to do it for now. I'll be back, and what we're going to do is we're going to sell off everything, and we'll gear up to go fight the troll, see how that goes. Either that or we'll finish the exploring, get some more of that done, and then we also have a little bit more reputation to do. But yeah, we'll get it done. And yeah, thanks for watching. If you guys haven't already, hit that like and subscribe. It would be appreciated. Yeah. And you guys have a good night, and I'll see you guys later. All right, bye.